our austere little mountain pass can flourish with the bustle of human activity.
Scores of merchants have come from the capital and set up shop all over the mountain. We even borrowed soldiers for security and erected simple shelters for the occasion.
How considerate! And that is why I consider you my dear friend, Kokorola. So this is where you've been, Goddess?
Yana!
Oh, do you require help with something?
You're the one who's being celebrated, so you're not allowed to work today.
So you say, but I'm rather bored.
Changed considerably, Sakuna.
I fail to see how continuing to detest boredom counts as personal growth.
Yui, come here a minute.
Okay. Please come home when the sun goes down. Just relax and have fun till then. He says Mirti is gonna have a feast ready for you.
Hmm. Oh!
Tyr?
Nay, its energy signature is not so recent. It seems to have been erected some time ago. And the reason, if we assume Lady Toyohana's disappearance was the work of Uzuchi, then Takeribi must have ventured here to engage him in battle.
So much as a word to me.
This will likely be our final chance to rest. Let us make use of this now. overflowing resentment. For Lady Kamuhitsuki. For the guards of the capital. No matter how I swell with newfound strength, my anger burns as a fire unquenched. Who would stand before me? State your name.
I am Princess Sakuna. Before we do battle, I have but one question. Where are my parents, Takaribi and Toyohana?
So, you are Takaribi and Toyohana's daughter. A most interesting turn of events. I shall devour you as I did your pathetic parents.
I see. I must thank you for your callous admission. The clouds part on my lingering doubt! Divine Raiment, reveal your true strength at last! I care not what happens to me! In exchange, I beseech you, lend me all the power you have left! My name is Princess Sakuna! I am a goddess of Yanato, and a resident of Hinoe!
What is this light?
Just as you have amassed your wicked strength by drawing upon the Tree of Creation, so too do I have a wellspring of power within me, the puissant lineage of my parents, the people I protect here on Hinoe. These priceless treasures outstrip even the Tree of Creation! Oh, wayward god of malevolence, by my divine hand shall you be smitten!
The Tree of Creation is no match, you say. I see. The apple does not fall far from the tree. Impudent gods of men! The form called Onizuchi is no more. I am now Onizuchi of Ruin, nemesis of all gods and men.
To me, Tama, this is our final battle.
I shall ever remain at your side, princess.
Ah!
me!
You're an eyeful!
Over here!
There is no hope for you!